Today's just one of those days, guys. It's so exciting. It's been so awesome because I can now record both game and chat audio on the PS4. That is right, guys. Finally, that cable that I was speaking to you guys about in yesterday's video, well, at least in my previous video, it finally got delivered to my house. However, it didn't get delivered to my house. It got delivered to my neighbor's. So my neighbor had to deliver it to my house. But with this cable, guys, it's basically some cable that's compatible with this headset right here, the Turtle Beach P11s. And with this cable, I simply just plug it into my PS4. And from there, it's like magic. I can now record all audio. So that's super exciting for this YouTube channel. So I can now make online videos, some collaboration videos, face-off videos, stuff like that. Something I don't normally do. Now, I'm not going to be swaying away from private match. All it means there's going to be a lot more variety on this channel. So now, instead of just private match, like I said, there's going to be online collaboration videos. Just really exciting stuff. But as you guys can see now, we are playing private match. And I've actually got an awesome combo to share with you guys. Like, how dope is this combo? It's only a 720, so obviously it's easily hittable online, and it's something you guys can all go for. So all I do is I insta swap, then double tap, then I inspect my gun and turn night vision on, and then when I shoot I turn it off. So I don't know if that was too much for you guys to handle, but maybe I'll slow-mo this next attempt so you guys can kind of work out what I'm doing. And there it is, boys and girls. Beautiful combo. Like, I've been going for this online these past couple days, and I just want to hit it so badly. Come on, Inky. You've hit this before. You can do it again, mate. Bang. Oh, dude, that was so perfect. I've got a lot of, like, fans or at least subscribers joining session right now. So that's kind of a good thing, because that means it takes longer for the bots to actually get to last, which means I get way more attempts than what I normally would. Where you at, bots? Frick. This spot here, guys, is... Okay. Oh, I think Spades hit. Spades has hit a smoker. Honestly, think he's hit something really bad. I just got a feeling that's normally what happened. Oh my gosh. What are you doing, Spade? If you guys ever join my session, don't spin on the ground. You can't trick shot on the ground. We're not on freaking Advanced Warfare, Infinite Warfare. We're on freaking Modern Warfare, freaking Remastered. Hey guys, Jimbo here, back at again with another combo. So here we got this awesome combo. And yeah, hopefully you guys like my new sunnies. Bought them the other day. So far, they're pretty good. The only problem is they're a bit dusty, so it's kind of hard to see. But hey, you don't need to see when you can hit some smokers. Check it out, really nice combo, and yeah, Inky just hit me up, he wanted me to hit this. Anyways, that's it for me, Jimbo out. Anyways, guys, I think it's time we take advantage of this new cable. I'm about to play some free-for-all online, and hopefully I can snag you guys a donger, or at least get some attempts, because obviously getting to last on this game in free-for-all is very difficult, mainly because the guns on this game are so overpowered, and not only that, the score limit's only 25, which obviously isn't that big, so it's hard to get a very big lead, and everyone seems to catch up ridiculously quickly. But anyways, guys, we are going to be red gunning, because if I snipe on this game, there is no chance, and I mean there is no chance of me getting to last. And I almost forgot, guys, I have got a headset, so I've actually got to listen to audio live for the very first time on this game. So this is going to be exciting, guys. Let's do it. Let's get to last, and let's hit some smokers. Okay, that ain't going too well.
No!
You see, guys, my problem is I don't play free-for-all online very often at all, so I don't know where the spawns are, and overall, I'm just freaking rubbish.
What?
Dude. Look at this kid, man. This game is a joke for free-for-all online. Like, I remember on Black Ops 2, everyone's running around out in the open. This game's just camp, man. And if you basically want to get to last, you just got to sit in a corner, because the kids that come first are the ones that do this bull... Dude, literally everyone that's spawned in on the freaking map has assumed a position. You know what, guys? I think it's my time. Okay, I was about to assume a position, but then there's kids sitting on the turret! Oh my god, man. Come on. Did you guys see the aim on that kid's shot? Dude, Examiner, man. You have been in this building the whole time. I can't do this, guys. It's generally just making me mad.
Two claymores in the one building, man. This is a joke.
Oh, I just heard three stun grenades being thrown, then he walks around the corner. Oh. Get the frick out of here, you little scumbag. And there's a helicopter in the game. Dude, this is what I've seen in other people's YouTube videos. Like, you can't play free-for-all on this game because there's literally like 8 helicopters called in the one game. And not only that, everyone just assumes a position on the map. They assume their coordinates and then they don't freaking move. This kid's dead. I actually got him. See you later, dude. There we go, guys. We've got ourselves a UAV. We're getting back on track, and there's a kid around here somewhere, and get out of here. We could have... Okay, I think it's a little too late to come back, though, but, you know, I've just done what these kids have done. I've just assumed a position, and now I'm just getting kill streaks at everything. This is the way to go, guys. Oh, here we go. Why did I only learn about this now? I'm going to be like these kids and just assume that position. But jokes aside, guys, this gun is a freaking sniper rifle. Check it out. You ready? See ya. If I ever get to last, guys, I think I'm going to be using this gun
to trick shot with.
Yep, game over. That was awesome fun. I did everything I could just to get 19 kills, to be beaten by this bloke that sat in that top story broken building the whole map. And then for the final kill, he finally decides to run out and actually quickscope someone. And he gets the inspect. Freak free-for-all, guys. We're about to jam some search and destroy. And hopefully, I can get some attempts for you guys. Because I've been playing free-for-all now, guys, for about an hour, maybe even an hour and a half. And I have not had one single attempt for you guys. Like, this game is just impossible to get to last on. Even in search and destroy, it's like a mission. But anyways, guys, today I'm going to be using the Barrett 50 cal, which I've only just unlocked. So this should be good fun. Now that we're playing online, I can share cool things with you guys. Like, the route I always take on this map. I always... Oh, shit, we're almost getting grenaded, but I always run through here and then normally you can pick off a few snipers through here, except it seems no one's really spawn sniping on their team. But normally I just run through here, you come up here and then bang, you're in their spawn. They don't know where the frick you've came from. You sit over here. Wait, hold up, I'm supposed to be on this side of the fence. Last, let's go, guys. I've finally freaking gotten the last after like 2 hours almost. Now we hit some absolute smokers. So I've got two combos to go for. I've got this one here, the old, I love this combo, really OG, super clean, super nice. Then I've also got the old insta swap combo, this one here, like I've shown you guys beforehand. I don't really know which one to go for. I think we'll probably just switch between the two. Like, I really do like this one here. I think it's super dope. Oh, dude, just imagine hitting that. Oh, he's at the staircase, dude. No way. I've seen people hit this. Like, people have actually hit that to the staircase. Imagine if I freaking smoked that, because I timed that so well as well. So, well as well, English in key, where the frick is this little scumbag? Let's just keep going for attempts, because I guess I can never hit that unless I actually go for attempts. No, dude, he just killed. He must have been defusing. I should have gone to, like, the top building. Then I could have had, obviously, better attempts and stuff like that. Ah, he was defusing. Little scumbag. Why wasn't I on the roof? I'm such a dickhead. But hey, you learn from your mistakes. Next round, I'm going to freaking go on that roof, because it only takes one attempt to hit. I just get too scared of going for that one attempt, because I don't want to die. But hey, I got to do it. Yes, last. Let's freaking go. Scotty, my man, you're about to get smoked. There is, isn't it? Oh my god. Come on in here. You've got to smoke this, buddy, for the fans. Okay, we're freaking shit. I just build my teammate. Oh, he's there. Get. Oh my god, he's perfect, dude. Go. Alright, this is it, boys. This is what we've been waiting for all these years. This is what it comes down to, an online freaking smoker. Wait for him to start defusing that bomb. I have no clue where to go from, though. Oh shit, I timed it, but I didn't jump off. Imagine, dude. Imagine if I just randomly smoked that. Where the frick is this kid? Oh, I double tapped too early. Oh my god. And how the frick did he just kill me? He just got a headshot on me. I don't know, but I'm happy. I did get an attempt, but I was just retarded and didn't jump off. Get out of here. We're on last, boys and girls. We're about to hit some smokers. Let's freaking go. Oh, there he is. No, you're soaring, dude. Why did I keep running? I'm so stupid. Freaking Floydy 2000. I don't know what the 2000 mean. Actually, I think I know what it means. I'm guessing he was born in the year 2000. I think it's that time, guys. I think it's time for us to run Juggernog, because if I was running Jug last round, I wouldn't have got killed. But a lot of people give shit to me for using Jug, but trust me, you get so many more attempts, you get to last a lot more, and it's just a lot more better. Obviously, if the people on the other team are red gunning, then it's not so, I guess, it's not so good. But if everyone's sniping, which a lot of people seem to do when you play Overgrown, it's super beneficial. The thing I'd recommend, if you ever do run Jug, just make sure you put on that perk where you can run your 3 stun grenades so you can stun the frick out of him and obviously tag him. These kids on the other team, though, like, they're really campy. They're trying to obviously play my strategy out here, and it's kind of frustrating because when we get to last, it's kind of like the round's over. Like I've said earlier, though, it only takes a one attempt to hit, but It's kind of a pain in the ass. Like, look at this kid. He's literally just sitting at the top of the freaking staircase. There we go, guys. Last alive. Hidden Lighten. Hidden Lighten. The hell's this name? That is honestly one of the weirdest, wackiest names I've ever seen on this game. Oh my god, where's he at? Where's he at? Oh, he's setting up, you little scumbag. Anyway, shit happens. I'm gonna tag him. There's the tag boy. See, this is all it takes to hit a smoke. Okay, you ready? Bang! Dude, imagine he's not setting up either. Oh, dude. We thought he was setting up, but he ain't setting up, guys. He's freaking killing it. I'm freaking smoking him. Hopefully no one's tagging him. Dude, I'm hitting this shit. This is what... Dude, come on. Frick, I missed the tag. Just hope for that headshot. Oh, overspan it. What am I doing? There's one. An AFK bloke. I'll take care of him. Last alive, boys and girls. Let's all just pray to God that this kid is sniping, because then, obviously, I'll get hit-marked because I'm using Juggernog, which means I'll get some awesome attempts. And yes, he's freaking... Oh, he's over there again. I'm smoking, dude. Oh my god, dude, just imagine. The thing with Jug guys, like, yes, you need the headshot to get the one-shot kill, but you can also shoot them in the upper neck and you also get a one-shot kill. But generally on Overgrown, because I can hear all these stun grenades being stun grenades, what the frick? Oh, I'm dead, dude, a suicide. Frick, I timed that pretty well, though. But, yeah, because everyone's stunning him, I'm guessing he's getting tagged anyways. Well, at least I'm hoping. See, boys, you don't need stopping power. I was running Jug just then, and I still got the one-shot kill. And I didn't get a headshot as well. Ooh, I've got a UAV. I didn't even realize. It, like, doesn't even tell you that you have, kill streaks on this game. So it kind of makes it difficult to actually realize. Here, I'm going to go take care of this kid camping by petrol because, no, okay, there we go. Last alive. Let's freaking get it. Yes, we're up. Oh my god, he's freaking spinning around in a circle. What a little scumbag. And I'm... Oh, wait, what the frick? Did I just tag him with... Holy shit. Run, 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 run. Run. This kid is... Wait, where the frick is this? Oh, shit, he's all the way over there. You ready, boys? Ah, shit, I always miss the tag. Rip.
Oh, my finger slipped on the triangle button. I'm such a dickhead. I went to double push triangle and I only pushed it once because I missed the triangle button. I don't know how the frick you do that, but...
Oh, that would have been so nice. I would have got the nicest attempt as well, but I probably would have hit-marked it. Let's be real. But watch, everyone tags on it. Well, that kid missed the tag as well. But, like, even if you do run Jug, like I was saying earlier, guys, I swear to God, like, everyone's always tagging anyways. Oh, Wardy, my man, what are you doing? Ripple King, you gotta go. Oh, he's tagged. Let's go, Ripple. Mate, you can't be spinning right. That's a spin left kind of spot. Or at least maybe you can fake it. Ooh, Joshy getting Jude out there. Everyone's going for different trick shotting from different spots, which is kind of cool because this kid does not know who to kill. Well, that was a pretty successful game. Had some attempts. That was awesome fun. Did somebody say ambush? I freaking love this map. I want to hit the suicide so badly. This is where I'd really like to hit from, guys. And I'm guessing most of you fellas don't even know about this spot. This spot here, I like to call it the secret room kind of spot. And if you jump from here, it's not a suicide. But if you jump off these spots here, it is a suicide. Let's freaking go. Our whole team's alive. There's one kid on... Dude, our freaking party is smashing it right now. I'm feeling good, guys. I've had a good night's sleep. And yeah, I'm just refreshed, boys. I'm ready to hit some shots for you guys. I've actually got something to confess as well, guys. I actually hate sleeping. And I was just wondering, am I the only bloke out there? Like, a lot of people look forward to sleeping, but I honestly hate sleeping. Like, when I know I have to go to bed, I just hate life. Like, sleeping, to me, just feels like the biggest waste of time. I freaking hate it, but obviously we need it to rejuvenate ourselves. Alright, I don't think this kid's coming. I'm just gonna plant the bomb, and hopefully I can smoke him from up there whilst he's defusing. Just imagine. Actually, frick the other spot. Let's get up here and get a nice attempt whilst he's running past. Where the frick is he? Oh, there he is. He's cross-mapped. He doesn't know we're trick-shotting. He's a camper. What's his name? Zen Kaio or some shit. Come on, man. What are you doing? Everyone on the other team... Oh, dude. This is the... There he is. There he is. Shit, I'm missing the tags. Why? Because I'm awful. That's why. Oh, Jug saved me. Ready? And bang! Oh my god, imagine if I hit that dude. Dude, I'm telling you guys, you've all got to run Juggernog. Like, you'll get to last so much more, you'll get so much more attempts. It's just really a lot more fun. Jug save me, Jug save me, Jug save me, dude. Oh, hit marker, that's why you don't run Jug. That guy's planning, he's got dropped, and then I just get dropped. Kill one, kill one. Let's go, team. Team overkill. Oh, freaking hit marker. Shit. I should be dead right now, but Jug saved me. Oh, yes. Last alive. Let's freaking go. Shit. There he is. Dude. Come on. Let me up. Oh, Guys, I'm about to get an attempt. This is amazing. I'm not going to go up there because if I go up there, he's going to see me for sure. This kid is so clueless and I'm actually just standing above him right now. He's coming out. I don't know what to do, guys. I don't want to hit a barrel. Oh, no. He's going to see me. He's going to see me. He's going to see me. Shit. Don't move. Don't move. Oh, my God. Holy shit. How's he not seen me? Dude, I'm so nervous, guys. You don't understand. We're hitting. We're hitting. Oh, where the frick? Oh, it was a suicide. I didn't want to hit the suicide. God damn it. Where the hell did he go, though? I swear to God, he was there. I stunned him. Went for my shot. He just disappeared. Dude, where the frick is Wardy? I knew you could get up here, but I didn't know how to. Look where Wardy is, guys. And he hasn't even got the RPG perk on, which means he hasn't RPG boosted. Look where he is. That building he's on is... Oh, my God. I'm following him next round. Like, I knew you could get up here. I've tried it, but I've never worked out how people do it. I've seen people up here and everything. Dude, and he's perfect. Wardy doesn't see him. Wait, does Wardy see him? I don't think he sees him. The bloke, the enemy's in the trash can right in front of him, where I stunned him before. He's right there. Oh, he does see him. Okay, what the frick was that? I've never hit the bounce in my life, and I don't understand how people can be bothered going for it. Shit! What do I do? What do I do? What do I do? I've got Jug. Be confident, Inky. You've got Jug. Last, dude. Let's freaking go. Look at that. Not even a headshot, and it's still a one-shot kill. Change of plans. We're getting in this building right here. Shit. Okay, wait. He's out there. We're getting in this building. Another change of plans. Where you at, boy? Come on. There he is. There he is. Bang! No! I double tapped too early. I hate when I do that. Dude. Come on. Oh my God, what the frick was that? That was like a landslide. I don't know what the hell you call that. Where's he gone? Dude, you can go for this suicide right here. Do you guys understand how insane this would be? Just imagine, I'm last alive. Everyone's spectating me. Is he going to plant the bomb? He's probably going to plant an A. Let's be real here. Dude, I freaking suck. Balls. Our objective this round, follow Wardy and work out how the frick he gets up on this building. Is that Wardy? Where the frick's Wardy gone? Okay, Wardy's left. It's up to us to work it out. So I'm guessing you have something to do with on this car. You jump on a window frame. Nope, not that. You jump on this frame. I mean car, sorry. You jump on the dumpster. You jump up here. Nope. Maybe you jump up here. Wait, let me jump. Shit, I just don't understand. How do you get up on this building? Can someone please do it so I can copy you? All right, screw it. It's kill one. I want to hit some smokers. There's a kid. Dude, Jug saved me again. I swear to God, Jug saves me that many times. That's why you've all got to run it for yourselves. Oh. Get. Oh, what? How did that not kill him? I swear to God, I just shot. Okay, you're joking. Our whole team just got cleared out in the matter of seconds. Holy shit. It was like 2v4. We just got cleared out in like literally 5 to 10 seconds. I was taking a piss, guys. What the frick did I miss? S&D on overgrown. Okay, a bit of overgrown again. I don't mind that. Get out of here, mate. Get off that turret. Once again, boys and girls. Headshot without... I mean, headshot. A one-shot kill without the headshot whilst running Juggernaut. I know I'm kind of annoying with my rants about Jug, but honestly, you've all got to try it for yourselves until you... Wait, what is this kid doing? Look at that. Not even a headshot. One-shot kill. Kill one, guys. Let's go. That kill feed is going off. We all just, like, racked up a quad right there. Oh, what the... Dude, what the hell? I didn't even know you could camp under there. Yes, I got a headshot as well. So I believe I'm only a couple headshots off Blue Tiger on the Deagle, which I'm really looking forward to. Holy shit, he's out there. Let's freaking go. Let's hit some smokers. Oh, dude, Charlie's there. He's there. Shit. Oh, my God. He's actually there. All right, I'm going for it. Bang. Oh, dude. No, he just... Oh, my God. He threw a grenade at me. Joshy hits Bills. Oh, my God. He just got Mega Jude. You're joking me. You are joking me. Dude, this bloke's got freaking extinction camo already. Holy shit, it looks nice. Like, when you see it in, like, YouTube videos, when you watch it, it doesn't look that good. But until you actually use it and watch it for yourself, like, see it, like, you know, in real life, even though it's like not real life, but you guys know what I mean. It looks super dope. It's like that red and black camo on Black Ops 3. I don't know what it's called. Transgression, I think it's called. It's literally that, but green, and it's so dope. But it kind of has like multiple colors through it. Like, it's not just plain green. It's kind of got a bit of like yellow tinting to it and stuff like that. A bit of orange is pretty cool. Where Transgression was simply just red and black, nothing else. But this has something to it. I don't know. I think it looks pretty dope. Oh, it's green and yellow. Nice green and yellow tinting to it. Pretty dope. Oh, yep, he's running jugs. See, that bloke up there, that enemy, he's a smart guy, mate. Anyways, that's kind of gonna wrap it up for the video. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. Let me know if you guys like to see some, you know, online highlights and stuff like this. And I'll try and get into some really dope parties, like with those Bay members, maybe L7 members and stuff like that. Because obviously, they're pretty crazy at trickshotting, so they're much more likely to hit. So maybe if I'm getting parties like that, I shall, or I maybe, or I should, hopefully someone can hit a shot for you guys. But yeah guys, speaking about shots, I have actually hit a dong. Well, the other day I hit like a little lefty on this game. Check it out.
Dude. Alright,
he's tagged enough, he's like really red. Go.
Oh shit.
You're gonna have to tag again. He sees you.
Don't worry mate, I got you. Oh, whoops. Barrel incoming. Bag. Oh!
He just called it! That was dope! Let's go, Hinky.
Dunga!
Use it.
I'll chuck him in a video, don't worry about that.
So I understand the shot like isn't crazy cross map or anything like that, but I kind of called it out, I don't know, but yeah, I thought it was pretty cool. But yeah, I think I'll go now guys. Enjoy the rest of your day or night, wherever you guys are coming from. That's kind of the cool thing about YouTube, like I'm simply just sitting in my room here, but people from the other side of the world can actually watch this, which is pretty insane. But yeah, I believe it's time I go now. Yeah, once again, see you later.
Dodging all the obstacles, maybe it's hard to understand. Cause life is rough and it's hard to find an honest man. Others are winning days and living in the wonderland. I let them know that no matter how far that I am, when I saw the